content creation and distribution is a huge industry that has under it influencers, people who create the content, who consume the content, gamers, film. All of those came together as part of the Ondi XP conference that has been set up by Dubai Media City. It's a great initiative that brings together those in the content creation and distribution space in a combination of talks, workshops, events, performances. I gave a workshop at Ondi XP about how content creators can leverage their brand to build a business. Content creators focus a lot on their content, and then they're excited to collaborate with other brands or to have their own brand to sell to users. And they don't look at the components of what a business is. How to get the customers, how to service them, if you have shipment, how to do the shipment and the storage, how to do customer support, how to use WhatsApp for support, and how to get paid online. So those components are what I covered during my talk. There's a detailed guide that my team worked on. It's a 26-page PDF guide that has full details on how to do this, and I covered a lot of those in my talk. I'll have those details in the description below. One of the fun things I did at the Ondi XP Festival is I created my own swipe up GIF. I've been wanting, this week, a few days ago, I put on my to-do list, I wanted to ask my team to look into how would I get my own swipe up to have on Instagram to use, because I'm creating more content that would require a swipe up. And I walked by the Facebook and Instagram booth that they had at Ondi XP, and they're like, would you like to create your own GIF for Instagram? I was like, yes. So I walk in and I do my, I did two, I did one like this and another one like this with a serious face and all of that. So any story that you put, you can search for Ayman Aitani or Ayman Aitani swipe up, and you will find me being all serious doing this. Overall, I found Ondi XP to be fun, and it's one of the few events where I'm walking around and creating videos and so on, and people don't stare as much. So it's a community of creators, so they're comfortable looking at people who are creating content and recording things here and there. In other conferences, you know, they're not used to that, not yet at least, so they look at who's this guy and what is he recording and why and so on. So I see that and get that sometimes, either from audience or the security who are managing the event. So here it was a comfortable environment for content creators to get together and create.